Welcome to the first of our series of mini lockdown gigs. I've had loads of people send stuff in, which has been amazing, and I'm really looking forward to showing everybody what you've all been up to over the past couple of weeks. First up is a ridiculously talented group of four students, year 10 and 11. They've totally put this together themselves. They've edited it all together. Lucy's put a tremendous amount of work into it. So I was lucky enough before we broke up to see this in the classroom because it was going to go into one night only and it would have taken everyone's breath away. It is stunning. And obviously heartbroken that it couldn't be in the show. But I'm so glad that they've put it all together so that they can share it with you. So without further ado, I would like to introduce Lucy, May, Jake and Curtis with Unlikely Lovers from the Falsettos.
Look at us, four old friends, four unlikely lovers.
We don't know what time we'll
bring. I've a clue.
I have too.
Let's look like we haven't.
And each see nothing.
Sky.
It's blue.
I love the sky.
I love the trees.
I love bad weather.
I love the earth beneath my feet.
I love friends to talk to.
We love to eat and we need something sweet to love. What a group we four are, four unlikely lovers. And we vow that we will by the farm arm in arm, four unlikely lovers with heart.
Have got Ebony. She is going to sing Creep. Ebony is about to go into year 10, so about to start GCSE music with me. She is 100% committed to anything she does. She's in every show that is going. She has singing lessons with Sam, our vocal coach, and she's just awesome. So I'm really looking forward to her starting in September. So this is Ebony with Creep.
I don't belong here.
perfect body.
Massive thank you to those people who have been involved, and we look forward to seeing you over the next couple of days.